We got contact!
Because they thought I was just some chump. That must have buzzed their towers. No more sweaty slow motion volleyball for you jackasses. I got the need to see. Crap, those are the guys who kicked me out. Blow them away.
Sorry, boss. Blast on.
Suckers, yeah. Come on back.
Carson of the Hyperion Friendship Gulag.
Effective.
Yeah.
You can be my wingman anytime.
Get your health and shields right here.
Here if I tell you, right, Mobley?
Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now where's that chest?
The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here?
Carson's dead? No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small time back.
Annually, that is down from last year's hunger.
In that church for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits!
Damn it, Vault Hunter! You led that Hyperion jackass here!
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now!
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A truck that can stand up? Fine.
Disappointed to see it blowed the heck up. I back up, cause this is gonna be awesome. Now slap that Zephyr emblem down.
I'm a titan.
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zephyr emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zephyr. The seeds will run green with Zephyr blood!
heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons. Sooner eat a baby.
All right, I'll surrender.
Plan was.
Just rob me.
She
was
having none of that. So.
Welcome to the Zapper family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did you? Let me get you a drink. Damn it! Destroy!
The resistance can't last
my
much
distillery.
Longer.
That's it! The truth is off! You! Vault Hunter, let's talk. You gonna help me get them hodunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into my basement.
You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the Hodunks
drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed.
After this Hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the
war's back on.
Wow. all these guys doing?
You're doing that quest or what?
Buy a gun already!
Grab that dynamite like a good lad.
I'm always happy to take your money.
There we are. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me.
Check out the town of Overlook, see if you can help the people there or whatever. Them folks been cooped up in their houses ever since they got the shivers. Dollars to donuts, they could use your help.
A while back.
He also adorably
tried to write a book about his adventures in the Highlands. You find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win, 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 as they say.
Nobody says that. I say it.
Hello. Given the skill with which you dispatched those robots, we of the town of Overlook thought you might give us a hand, so to speak. So, first item on the agenda, we're all dying of a brain disease. If you could get us 3 shipments of medication, we would live, which would allow me to keep paying you. Our medicine machine needs a new battery. Please climb the clock tower ladder and remove the clock's battery.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household next month.
God damn it, some jackhole broke the clock tower! How the hell am I supposed to know what time it is now?
You found the battery. Plug it into our medicine machine and buy some skull shiver medication. Please. Once I find out who thought we needed a running clock more badly than we needed shiver medication, they will be thoroughly reprimanded.
Get your health and shields right here.
Thank you, but we need 2 more medicine shipments. The next is carried by a traveling Hyperion requisition officer wandering the Highlands. Get the medicine from him. Without his guards, I'm sure the salesman will give you a good price for his medicine. Suggest killing them politely, if possible.
For fewest weekly curfew violations.
Politely killing people.
Thank you.
Efficient. I respect that. The last medicine shipment was being delivered by boat, but we lost contact. Find it, please. Now please, distribute that medicine around town. I'd do it myself, but Hyperion doesn't like it when we leave our homes.
Appreciate it.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household.
Screw you! You can bring me medicine all day. It don't make you less of a skag, sucker!
Sorry about Dave. He's a... We try not to talk to him. Return to me for your agreed-upon reward. Now that our brains aren't going to rot from the inside, let's move on to point two on my agenda. Revolt. If we are to shake off Hyperion control, the town will need a shield like sanctuaries to protect it from moonshot blitzes. If you could donate some shields to the town, I could scavenge them and build us a shield.
If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life. Come on back anytime.
Just drop whatever shields you no longer want into the grinder.
Attention, Overlook residents. You're welcome.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Set out! Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Engineer before Overlook's old administrator died. You have to be in charge. Thanks for your feedback is appreciated, David.
Overlook has once again inched out Jackville for fewest weekly curfew violations.
Y'all's just gonna blow yourselves up. Better quit now.
Thank you for your input, Dave. Overlook's shield is finished, and I would very much like your help testing it. Head to the Hyperion outpost nearby and get to the mortar cannon on the launch pad.
Hey, Karima. You know what's even better than having a working shield? Not being a woman!
Oh my god, shut up, Dave!
Of course I'm out of ammo.
Sucking moron up by the cannon.
Please ignore Dave and aim the cannon 55 degrees port bound, 86 degrees skyloft. We'll need overlook to sustain a direct hit from the mortar to test the shield. Again. Most efficient. The shield works. Overlook is safe and no Dave. This is truly a happy day. Return to me at your earliest convenience.
Look! Yep.
To die. Roland forcibly relocated me to Sanctuary for what he claimed was my safety, but the slackjaws who populate this city make my flesh scream. A young woman said hello to me today. I stared back at her, my mind screeching as I looked for a way to escape this unwanted interaction. As my face grew red with nauseous stress, a blood vessel popped in my nose and a jet of crimson shot out of my nostrils, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away. As pleased as I was at the time, I fear causing fountains of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy for avoiding conversation.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Remember, we're all
I think that's time for me.